You see it now, you great dummy? Silentius is bullshitting you.
Enough, Father! It's a sin!
What sin, you dummy? It's art! It's music! Have you ever heard any music at all?
This is just satanic voices from hell! Lucifer himself is making these sounds to tempt us! It could also attract demons.
There are no demons around. That fool of a mother sure did brainwash you, bless her poor soul. You know nothing of life. I wish you could have seen the life we had before the war. Loads of food, electricity, phone, a bike with a sidecar, dancing all night, all the booze you could drink, girls. Your father had it made before the war. Silentius. He was frequenting the mental clinic. Everybody knew that.
The people were swayed by the temptation of electricity, and that was their undoing. For electricity is a sin. I will not denounce my Lord Father. I will not be lured by satanic contraptions, and will not leave the cloister of the faithful either. And you should think before saying things like that or touching the satanic machines. If not for fear of your soul, then for fear of incurring the wrath of our Holy Father. What if he learns of this?
Who's gonna tell him? You? You, Judas. You think of selling out your own father?
No, Father. I will bear the sin of not reporting you. But what if someone overhears?
Who'd ever want to come here, you dummy?
Oh, damn! Who goes there?
It's one of them! A heretic!
You're from the train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Huh? Satanic trifles!
You see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... you know... Don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too.
Sinful words, Father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble. I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. Thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know? I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But I've got a son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshiper. And he won't leave this place, no matter what. I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what a movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, Father. Sin to say such things about our community. Especially to a heretic.
Oh, sin. You're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here? Ah, well, you'd better go now. Somebody really might see you with us. And Godspeed to you.
What the hell are you doing? You just broke it! Do you know how much I paid Crest for the batteries alone? You damn!
First, it's a sin. Second, you just went and brought a heretic upon us with this hellish contraption. Think fish he was peaceful, and we won't get this lucky next time. And last, someone really might hear, then neither of us would get away with it. Let's just go home and forget all about seeing the heretic and about this technological possession of yours, as if it never happened.
All right. Let's go.
Just promise me that you won't do things like that anymore. Don't put me in jeopardy. Then my Lemke and I are going to make your grandchild next year. If you promise not to put this technological heritage into its head, it's a sin.
don't get this. Why are we sitting here? And why do we send the boys to the bridge? Those bridgeheads got no loot, and we can't sell them off to Astrakhan. Huff would die before we got there, and paying off the Krivoy gang on the way would leave us in the red.
Don't fret. Glab has got it all covered. The boys are there so that the bridgeheads don't squeal on us to the caravaneers.
What is that caravan carrying? Is it ammo or something?
Well, it's all going to be ours no matter what. But the main point is that they got the tugboat. All the others buy slaves from Astrakhan and towed their barges up the river.
From these guys?
They don't need no tow. They can cruise right up to Nizhny. When we get their boat, the river will be ours.
Oh, I see. Gliva's the real deal. But don't they have guards?
Sure, but our boys can handle them. We will bag him, brand him, and sell him to Astrakhan.
This place ain't so bad. Good, actually. If only I had some booze. Yeah, that would have been tough. I just love it here. This place totally rocks. Yeah.
Along with that rock and rock.